viewers. I am Dr. Raja Nayagi from Shivasakti Pharmaceuticals and Shivasakti Siddha Wellness Center, Coimbatore. Viewers, so many viewers asked me, Madam, we need a more solution about skin problems. What kind of treatment you are giving in Siddha? How we maintain our skin? Please post one video about this. Like this, so many viewers asking me in English. Already I put a video in Tamil also. Post in Tamil about the skin maintenance. So today the video is going something brief than the before video. Okay friends, let's go inside the video. The topic is skin diseases management, number one. Number two, how we maintain our skin healthy. That is the two things we are going to discuss in this chapter. Actually, skin is the biggest organ in our body. Everybody knows skin is the biggest organ in our body. Not only an ordinary organ, sense organs. In our body, we are having 5 sense organs. These organs are very, very, very important for us to connect us with the outer places or other people. So we should know about these 5 sense organs. The longest and the biggest organ is skin. Skin include from the hair to nail. So while talking about the sense organs, these sense organs are connected with 5 elements. Everybody knows about the elements. The 5 elements fully covered the whole world. So outside of the world, inside of the world, fully covered by these 5 elements, that is called Panchabhuta. Our body is also made by these 5 elements. Our skin is the Panchabhuta elements, our skin is the gas element. Our eyes are fire. Our nose is to release the smell. Our nose is made by sand Panchabhuta, and our mouth organs are made by Apabhuta, and our brain is made by space Buddha, and air and brain is made by space Buddha, and our skin is made by gas Buddha, gas element. So in olden days, Siddhas thought definitely the skin problems comes because of the rearrangement between the Vata, vital force of the body, that is Vata. We mentioned here about the Vata, Pitta, Kapha. What is this Vata, Pitta, Kapha? These 3 are the energy forces of our body. This Vata, Pitta, Kapha is nowadays explained as anabolism, metabolism, catabolism. In Siddhas, they told Vadamai Parate Pittamai Pittamanniyai Kate Setma Susidamai Todete. They told. That's the meaning of this is, in our body, each cell is made because each cell made, that action is called anabolism. They maintain our regular life. That is called metabolism. While doing this maintenance of the body and body organs, that time some kind of waste products are coming. This waste product removing is called catabolism. So for our body, these 2 energies should work properly. So if this energy should work properly, we never get skin problem. So now we can see that parts of the skin. Viewers, come, let's see. The 5 important parts of our skin is that sweat glands and sebaceous glands and hair follicles and nerve endings, blood vessels. So see here, this is the hair follicles. And this red color is called, that is called the hair follicles. Next one is sweat glands. So many blood vessels and nerve endings is also there. So in a skin, within 1 square meter, These five parts are accommodate that. Blood vessels, nerves, the sweat glands, the sebaceous glands, and the hair follicles. Actually, we should know what's the importance of the skin in our body. The skin is having three major role, three major work is done by skin in our body. First one is protection. The whole skin is protect the whole body. Top to bottom, the skin protects us from the cool weather, hot weather, and any infections and germs and chemicals. Skin protect us. The next one is absorption. If we apply, if we do massage on our body, this massage oil will go inside and cure the problem. Like some ointment also we are applying. Some hair oils also we are applying. And eye medicines, we are putting some medicines on the eye, nose, and ears, some medicines we are putting. These are all going through the skin and it gives health to the body. Okay, viewers. First we can see the sweat glands, importance of the sweat glands here. Sweat glands. These are the sweat glands. What's the importance of these sweat glands? These sweat, actually, our body temperature is also maintained by skin. And the other important brain organ is hypothalamus. These two work together and maintain our body temperature. If any virus or any infection or any organic came inside, these together work, and in that time our body temperature is raised. Then after the infection goes fully, our body temperature becomes normal. If the rainy season, we are used to go to the restroom more times a day. Like, but in the hot season, we are not going like that. So skin is the main organ to maintain our body temperature. That is very much important to our body. And the next one is sebaceous glands. To know about the sebaceous glands, we should know more things. These sebaceous glands, actually they produced some sebum. This sebum is very much important for our skin. How? Let's see. Actually, nowadays, a man, his normal skin pH is only 5.5 pH value. If you apply any soap, then your pH value become more than 11.5. So, that this soap is react with the skin and increase the pH value. And not only soap remove the oil and remove this sebaceous sebum, is also removed by soap. This sebum only gives skin tone to the body. So we must need this sebum. If the sebum goes, our skin tone will be reduced. This, like this, only shampoo also. Those people living in this world, the doctors and scientists and whatever know about the body, everybody know the dangerous action of the soap and shampoo. But nobody advised them not to use that. But in Siddhas, 15 years back, in Siddhas told us not to use soap and shampoo. Instead of that, they advised to use some kind of powders, some shikakai powder, some arafu powder, and turmeric powder to remove the hair. These are definitely act as a general moisture creams and sunscreen lotion. There is no need to apply these unwanted things to our skin. These soaps and these shampoo, we should use these chemicals only for our clothes. Cleaning our clothes, we can use that. Cleaning our floor, we can use that. We never use these two unwanted things to our body. Definitely, it reduces our skin tone. So gradually, our skin problems may occur. So next one is the hair follicles. Nowadays, so many youngsters, girls, and so many cine stars, don't worry about the cine stars, they need beauty. But so many young girls, they are every day or once in a day they are removing their hair from her hands and legs. It is very much bad to the skin. It reduces skin tone and skin healthy also. That is natural in our body. So we need definitely that hair and hair follicles in our body. So here, if you remove it, our skin will tone will be reduced. Definitely, you will get some skin problems also. And in the skin, we are seeing some blood vessels and nerve endings also. Actually, the skin is divided into three layers. So the blood vessels are staying, more blood vessels in the inner layer. So only little small blood vessels in the outer layer. So if we do any scratch, only little blood come out from the wound, not more blood come out. If the wound is something go deeper in the skin, definitely we will get profuse bleeding. So that in Siddha Marthuvam, in Siddha explains about the skin problems. Why we suffer from these skin problems, they are explained. What they are explained? Due to this Vada problem, we are getting this skin problem. Vada is divided into two these elements. One is gas, then another one is brine, space. Gas and space mingle, make the Vada problems. So Siddha told, Vada malade meni kedad. So if the problems occur in Vada only, we are getting more skin problems. So why we are getting this gas, improper gas, where we are getting? Already we told you, know, while happening these two energy forces in our body, making, maintaining and destruction. Production, maintaining and destruction. These two works are, should always be balanced in our body. If anything imbalance happen, some kind of free radicals, poison, they are rotating in the blood. These poisons definitely will create the skin problems in our body. So, why giving our Siddha treatment? First, what we are giving, some palliative medicines to the patients to remove the waste products from the body. Then next, we are advise them use the natural product to clean the skin. So natural product are mentioned near this picture. So while seeing this picture, you can find out the natural products. These natural products are, see here, definitely we can take bath with this shikarkai powder and the green gram powder, and the ladies should apply this turmeric powder. It acts as a sunscreen lotion also. Moisturizing lotion, sunscreen lotion, no need for the people. So these we can make this powder. We apply this powder while taking bath. What's the benefit? If you are applying soap, only few seconds the you will wash it, soap will go. While we are taking bath with this powder will stay on your skin. If you rub it, it will take some time, remove the powder from your skin. So, without knowingly, you are massaging your skin every day. So, if you do this massage every day with this powder, your skin tone is improved more and stay healthy forever. So it's very much important to take bath with these natural powders. And for some skin problems, very easy remedy is advised in our clinic for patients. These are without side effect. Actually, so many powerful actions are included in these pictures. Actually, you know that first herb is that Parangipatai. The next one is Poovarasu. The another one is Kalandai. The next one is important Vembu. This is called Vembu. We know, everybody know this Vembu Karpa. Then another one important bark is Mavalingapattai. These herbs, internal and external medicines, actions are remove the skin problem 100% from your blood. And again, not only for the short period. Nowadays, we know so many skin problems in our life. Short term disease and chronic acute disease and chronic disease, short term disease and long term disease. So another Siddha treatment is go through the way that is mental stress, that is the Vata, gas and the space. Space, Siddha mentioned our brain. So because of the stress of our life and mental tension, we are getting the skin problems also. So in our clinic, we are treating the acute problems and we are treating the permanently it will go, and the chronic problems also it will go with the help of this kind of treatment. We are giving purgative treatment to remove all poisons from the body, and we are maintain balance this Vata, Pitta, Kapha, this anabolism, metabolism, catabolism. We are balancing these energy forces, and internal we are giving medicines that improve your skin tone and beauty and softness, and act as a regimen. It gives a regimen treatment for your skin, my viewers. So this is the skin problems day to day. Everybody definitely in their lifetime, at least once or twice, they will be suffer definitely some skin problem, some kind of itching, some kind of infection, some kind of chemicals, some kind of unclean habits, due to this. Definitely they will get that skin problem. But nowadays, you can take the treatment for skin problem. It's not a proper treatment. If you see the Siddha treatment, it's a good, proper treatment to maintain your skin, body becomes beauty and healthy. So beautician treatment is also available in Siddha. Curing skin problem is also available in Siddha. So Siddha is a very economic. Siddha treatment is very economic and give result, the lifelong result to the body. So viewers, I'm going to take leave now. So please, what I told you, please keep in your mind, and please protect your skin from the all diseases, and join with us. Let's live a happy life with a healthy skin. Okay, viewers, I'm going to take leave. Vanakkam, viewers.